He walks in. Burray with some time. Shoots. He scores. What a shot. A hat trick for Burray. With a nine-game undefeated streak on the road. Forsberg, side of the goal in front. He scores! Forsberg, what a play! Actually scored that one from his knees, and the Avalanche are on the board.
Forsberg makes just a tremendous play, effort, move out of the corner. He's down on his knees as he breaks to the front of the net. The puck is sort of bouncing, and he just bats it back and beats Sean Burke. You'll watch him go up front. There he's pulled down. Puck is bouncing, and he somehow gets his stick on it. That hand-eye coordination of Peter Forsberg.
So he continues his scoring streak now with four goals, nine points in his last eight games. This marks the third time.
Begin the third on the power play. Down by four.
And Forsberg, who has scored the Avs goal, left it for Adam Deadmarsh. Billington, by the way, is in goal for the Avalanche here in the...
They score! Lemieux from the point, and the Avalanche have scored an early goal, and now trail by three.
You're looking for a reaction after a goal like that. And the minute that puck went in, I looked at the Avalanche bench, and it wasn't a couple guys standing up. It was every single guy standing up. And it's not Deadmarsh in front of the net. Now, Burke seemed to react like that may have hit something on the way through. Now, watch and see.
It definitely was going wide to the left, Peter. You're right.
It looked like it hit something. Maybe Sakic got a piece of it, because it was usually Deadmarsh in front of the net. He's the man that moved the puck.
Shot is wide. Here's Drury on the far side. To the corner for Forsberg. 2 points tonight. Forsberg. Oh, great move there. Kept his balance. Still with it. A wraparound try. And a save by Burke now. Forsberg tries again. He scores! How did he get it in? What a play! What a play by Forsberg! And it's 5-3.
The effort on this, John, is... it's very... I mean, Forsberg fights off two, three, four guys. It looks like he's knocked down. I guarantee you that any other play in their league would have been knocked down on this play. Now, Forsberg comes out of the corner. Man gets him, goes to pull him down. He stands up right there. Now he gets him again, pushes him. He's held right there. He gets away from that guy. Now he's going to spin back out front. I mean...
give me a break.
Absolutely outrageous, the balance and strength that Forsberg has. John, he has single-handedly brought the Avalanche back into this hockey game. Two goals and an assist. And the Avalanche now, 12:45 to go. They're down by just two goals. And they're the team that might...
back of the goal for Forsberg. Well, Burray has scored three. Forsberg trying to do the same. Forsberg gets it free. In front of the goal, stops, now to Sakic, fires it, and that was blocked. Adam Foote kicked it in, and he fanned on the shot, and the Panthers. Oezlich, right point to Lemieux. Here's Lemieux again, now to Sakic. He walks in. Now for Forsberg down low, right in front. Still loose there, they score, Deadmarsh, and the Avs with it.
I was watching Forsberg, John. You talk about a guy that just wanted to lose it, but said, no, we're within two goals. I won't go after the guy. And he stayed with it, came around, and then the puck was moved down low, and Deadmarsh, who now has a goal and assist in this game, Forsberg's going to pick up an assist. He's going to have a four-point night going for him. Forsberg again, great patience. He wanted to make the kind of shot that Bure made in that second period. Just lost control of it a little bit. That's Oselinch down low, the defenseman. Perfect angle, nobody's feet in the crease. And now the Avalanche have shut this place down. There ain't much noise going on in this building right now.
Deadmarsh gets his 19th of the year. And he'll chip it in. Burke will play it. Laws on the far side. Donovan stole it. Sharp angle shot. Hit the post. Loose. They score! Thank you, O'Dreary. Thank you, thank you. And the Avalanche have tied the game. Unbelievable.
People are going to talk about this being a fluky goal, but you know what? Donovan hustles. He works and works and works, gets behind. We talked about needing somebody beside Forsberg to do something. Well, it's the rookie. Chris Drury stayed with it, but Donovan. That's the end of it right there. Now here's the play. Look at Donovan, hustle. Podin comes in, he'll chip it in front, but Donovan, boy, the two Panther players, the goaltender and the defenseman, just kind of took it easy for a second. Donovan hustles, and all of a sudden, Podin chips in front. Drury holds off the man, and look at the, just again, the concentration of Drury.
What a comeback. Well, I take it back. It wasn't a replay from Monday night. The Avalanche have come all the way back and have expunged a 5-0 Florida lead here in the third period without Fleury.
I'm sure Fleury's down there, downstairs watching this game. So
here's Sakic in the corner. With Forsberg, Sakic back on the line for Sanders. Oselinch lets it go. A slow roller. And Burke makes the save.
Well, they have tried everything to slow Forsberg down. They have grabbed him, hooked him, held him, kicked him, punched him, smacked him, and it just hasn't helped. Niedermeyer, 6'2". And I'm not saying on the other side of Forsberg, an angel by any stretch out there.
Well, proof right here, isn't it? Peter, you sort of wonder, I mentioned the Avs scored a late goal in the second. They almost scored a second goal in the final minute and had just great pressure, and they really carry that over into the third.
Yeah, I mean,
Forsberg was part of that pressure late in that second period. Now to center ice. Forsberg steals it from Parrish, and here comes Forsberg. Pass in front to Hajduk, turns, fires one. Oh, got his own rebound, but couldn't get it on net. Sakic down to Forsberg. He works in deep again. Forsberg left it for Sakic. Out of the corner, in front to Hajduk, shoots, he scores! Hajduk got his own rebound, and do you believe this? 6 goals in the third, and the Avalanche lead it.
Have scored big goals here in the third. To tie it and put the Avalanche ahead. Left side of your screen. Hey, Duke fights off the man. I mean, we have seen some great effort from the Avalanche here in this third period. You know, it's almost, you almost wonder what was said between the second and third period. A game where the Avalanche were being outworked, outplayed, outscored. The penalty killing was lousy. Everything was going the other way. We're up. The Avalanche, we notice now it's weak. Before they were playing, now it's weak. Goal, Billington now becomes the goaltender of record in this game.
Now Forsberg fights off a check in front. He scores! Oh, do you believe that? What a play! What a night! What a game! Brilliant, brilliant goal! And the Avalanche leads 7-5, a hat trick for Forsberg.
Peter Forsberg came into tonight's game with 39 road points, one behind Jágr. as far as most points on the road. He has 6 points in this hockey game. He now has 45 points on the road this season for the Colorado Avalanche. And this is their 32nd road game. He's played some great ones, John, for the Avalanche. This may be his best. This may be his best game because he was not getting a lot of help from a lot of other people early. It's over.
What a night for Forsberg and the Avalanche.